It's hard to tell, but he's clearly losing the war in Iraq. He's losing the war at home. And he has become a bit of a pariah around the world. It's not just NATO. It's not just the European Union. It's Japan. It's 40 nations.